Isang pinagpalang araw sa ating lahat, mga ka-Spot TV. And welcome to Top Young Model Ambassador 2020. We are here to introduce our batch 3 aspiring contenders from different regions. At syempre ngayong araw, since wala ang aking partner na si Palau, excited akong makasama and I'm sure excited na rin ang ating mga onliners at mga ka-Spot TV para makilala ang aking co-host for today. Ay, siya ay walang iba kundi ang ating reigning Miss Philippine Youth Princess 2020, Miss Marielle Lim. At syempre bago natin siya tawagin, ayan, akin munang ipapakilala ang aking sarili. Ako po si Jessa Flora Bumatay, ang laging nagmamaganda at ang gandang pangmasa. So eto na nga, akin ang tatawagin ang aking co-host, Miss Marielle Lim. Hi, Marielle.
Hello, Miss Jessa. Hello, Spot Entertainment viewers. I'm Marielle Lim, your Miss Philippine Youth Princess 2020. And I will be your co-host today. Ngayon ko usapin natin ang mga young top model contenders and we will get to know them off of their advocacies and their beautiful places in the region.
Ayan. So, ang ganda-ganda naman ng aking co-host for today. At syempre, Marielle, tatawagin mo syempre ang ating CEO para siya ay makilala ng ating mga ka-Spot TV.
Without further ado, let me introduce Miss the person behind the top model ambassador search, our CEO, Miss Lynn Jorta.
Hello! Magandang buhay sa inyong lahat. Good afternoon, Marielle and Jessa. And good afternoon to all the talents. Good luck to you guys.
Hello, good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon po.
Ayan, Miss Marielle. So, eto na nga. Excited ka na rin ba na makilala ang ating mga contender for today?
Of course po, I'm so excited to meet everyone.
Ayan, at syempre, I'm sure na excited na din talaga ang ating mga onliners for today. So, eto na, Miss Marielle, ipakilala mo na ang ating unang contender.
Okay. Our first contender is a representative from Region 3. Preteen siya, at siya si SHIRLEENA ESPINOZA.
My advocacy allows to raise awareness to the proper nutrition and education of the indigenous children. I'm here to say that you can make a difference. Let us help each other to help those kids who are far from reach. Thank you and God bless.
Hello, SHIRLEENA.
Hi, good afternoon sa inyo.
Kamusta ka?
I'm doing good right now in quarantine and I'm hoping na sana po matapos na tong COVID para makapag-mass gathering na din tayo and makilala ko pa yung mga ibang kasama ko dito sa top model.
Well said. So I have a question for you. Why did you join the Young Top Model Search?
Well, I wanted to showcase my talent not only in singing but also in modeling. And may mga records din ako dati ng mga sinalihan kong pageants and modeling. And I want to enhance my talent more in modeling. So that's why I chose Top Model kasi sila yung parang makakapag-bring out ng best sa potential ko po.
So may experience ka na pala.
Yes.
Okay. So my next question is, what are the beautiful places in your area that you are proud of?
Since Olongapo City is part of Zambales province, I'm proud to say that marami po kaming magagandang beaches and mga restaurants, malls, and our pride, the Olongapo Monument. Yun po. Yun yung highlight ng Olongapo City. Sa heart of the city po siya nakalagay yung Olongapo Monument po.
I would love to visit the monument sometime.
Sure.
Thank you. Back to you, Miss Jessa.
Ayan. Maraming salamat, Miss Marielle. At akin naman pong nakita talaga na napakaganda naman talaga ng interview mo dito sa kay Miss SHIRLEENA ESPINOZA. At kitang-kita naman po natin, mga ka-SPA TV, na napakagaling naman talaga. Napakagaling magsalita nitong batang ito na si SHIRLEENA. Ayan. So at this time, akin naman pong tawagin ng representative ng Region 4. Another candidate from preteens. Ayan. Siya ay walang iba kundi si Mr. SANTINO MARABITE.
Hello everyone, my name is SHIRLEENA ESPINOZA. I am 10 years old, representing Region 4A. My advocacy is to help PWD senior citizen of Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa, Laguna. You must help to leave them long and happy. They need us. Thank you.
Hello, SANTINO.
Hello po.
Hello, kumusta ka naman?
Okay lang po.
Ayan. So, ikaw naman, SANTINO. Tatanungin naman kita. Ready ka na ba? Ayan.
Yes.
So, ikaw naman, SANTINO. Ano-ano namang mga lugar na ipinagmamalaki ko dyan sa Region 4?
Splash Islands.
Wow. So, mukhang napakaganda naman talaga ng Splash Island na yan. Ano-ano naman, SANTINO, ang meron dyan sa Splash Island para ma-invite mo naman yung mga kaibigan natin na, at saka mga supporters natin na nga nanonood sa atin ngayong araw?
Rides and swimming.
Oh. Ah, okay. Wow. Mukhang napaka-bata pa nito si SANTINO, no? So, SANTINO, eto naman ang susunod na aking katanungan. Sino naman ang nag-encourage sa'yo para sumali dito sa Top Model Search Ambassador na?
Si Mama po.
Ayan. So, ginusto mo rin talaga or ginusto lang naman talaga ng Mama mo dito?
Ginusto ko po.
Ayan. So, maraming salamat, SANTINO. Ayan. So, back to you, partner. Marielle?
Okay, hello. And now let me introduce the representative from Mindanao. Region 10, preteen category, let me welcome Tam Nicole Ilana.
Hello everyone, I am Tam Nicole Ilana, 12 years old from Butuan City, Caraga region. My journey in the Young Top Model 2020 competition is very challenging since we are all facing the world pandemic nowadays. However, it has given me a great courage to face all of these challenges, to adopt the new normal situations, and to give back from all the opportunities that I have as a senior performer and a role model. It is my time now to give back to the people who supported and helped me in achieving my dreams. My advocacy on this competition is to give support to children and youth to have an equal access to quality education through online learning. The e-Eskwela program initiated by the SK Council of Barangay Bunding River. I do believe this crisis will end up soon. Let us keep our faith to God, spread love and positivity to everyone. Once again, I am Tam Nicole Ilana, your Young Top Model contender from Butuan City. Mabuhay and keep safe, everyone!
Uncle Sam.
Hello po, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, how are you doing?
Okay lang po, kahit naka-quarantine po.
Okay, do you mind me asking who encouraged you to join the Young Top Model Ambassador Search?
Ako lang po kasi passion ko po talaga yung modeling. Tsaka hilig ko po rin po.
Sana ma-pursue mo ng passion mo someday in the future. Okay, what are the best places in your region?
The Delta Discovery Park po, located in Barangay Bunbun, here in Butuan City, wherein you can experience a 1.3-kilometer zipline ride plus another mountain adventures. For island adventures po, we have Siargao Island, known as the Capital Serpent.
Siargao. Dami kong narinig tungkol sa Siargao. Gusto ko pumunta dyan.
Okay. Sure po.
Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome po.
Okay, back to you, Miss Jessa.
Ayan, so maraming salamat, no? Mukhang gusto mo talagang puntahan, partner Marielle, yung Siargao na yan, no? Mukhang sikat na sikat talaga yung Siargao na area, no, Marielle?
Opo, sikat na sikat. Oh.
Yan sa mga talagang pinupuntahan ng mga mahilig pumunta sa mga magagandang lugar. So eto na nga mga ka-SPA TV, akin naman ipakilala ang isa pang kid, representative ng Region 4. Walang iba kundi si Princess Donabelle Mirabite.
Hello everyone, my name is Princess Donabelle Mirabite, 8 years old, representing Region 4A. My advocacy is to must continue learning. During this pandemic, never stop learning, we must find ways. I wanna to contribute a learning materials like a tablet for the grade 3 students of Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa, Laguna. They can use this on their online studying. Thank you for all the support.
Hi, Princess.
Hello po.
Ayan. Kumusta ka naman, Princess?
Okay lang po.
Ang ganda-ganda naman ni Princess sa kulay red na damit niya. Ayan. So, ready ka na ba, Princess, sa ating mga konting katanungan na inihanda ngayong araw na to?
Yes.
Ayan. So, Princess, first time mo bang sumali sa ganitong klase ng mga model search?
Opo.
Ayan. Sino naman ang nag-encourage sa'yo?
Si Opo tsaka ako.
Ayan. So, ito, Princess, ang susunod na aking katanungan. Ano-ano naman ang mga ginagawa mo para mapaghandaan itong model search na to?
Practice po.
Ay, wow. So, pag nagpa-practice ka, sino naman ang nagtuturo sa'yo?
Si Mama po tsaka si Kuya.
Ay, wow. Congratulations, ano? Kasi meron kang mama at kuya na very supportive na talaga namang gagawin lahat para maiuwi ang titulo. Ayan. So, maraming salamat sa'yo, baby girl.
Last but not the least, let me introduce to you another contender from Mindanao. Region 10, Kid Category, SHERIE ANJELYN.
Thank you.
Hello, Sherie.
Hi.
Hello, ang cute mo naman. Can you tell me who motivated you to join Young Top Model Search? Mommy mo ba? Daddy mo ba? Or ikaw lang?
My mom and my older sister. They are the one who encouraged me to join Young Top Model Search.
So I have one more question for you. Is that all right? Okay, what are the best foods to buy in your place?
One of the delicacies is called palagsig. It is suman like kakanin, made of coconut milk, brown sugar, and sago. Another dish is bontaan, a crab dish made with coconut milk and mixed vegetables.
Those sound very delicious. Thank you for explaining it. Thank you, Sherie. Back to you, Miss Jessa.
Yes, Marielle, maraming salamat. Napakaganda naman talaga ng iyong usapan ng nating napakagandang bata. Ayan. So, mukhang nagutom ka, partner Marielle, ha, sa pagkain na pinag-uusapan. Ako bigla akong nagutom. No? So, eto na nga, Miss Marielle. Bago tayo tuluyang magpaalam, nais ko po muna nga pasalamatan syempre ang ating mga sponsors. Dahil kundi dahil dito sa ating mga sponsors na to, hindi magiging successful ang ating show. And of course, unang pasasalamatan na natin ang Coco Cider Soap and of course, Star Entertainment Production. Ayan. So, syempre, meron din tayong ang ating official makeup artist, ang Meljun Hair Makeup Artist 3. At syempre, ang Spot TV Online and ang ating Top Model Ambassador Secretariat. At syempre, gusto ko na rin, and of course, I want to take this opportunity also to give thanks to my team, Jessa Flora Bumatay, Makeup Artist 3, and of course, ang aking Jessa Flora Bumatay House of Fashion. And syempre, subscribe na din ang aking YouTube channel, ayan, Jessa Flora Bumatay. Ayan. So, back to you, Marielle.
Thank you. So, I would like to thank Miss Rose for giving me this opportunity to host and co-host with Miss Jessa. Please wait for my upcoming video with Spot TV where I will be the host yet again. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And thanks for watching. This is Marielle Lim, your Miss Philippine Youth Princess 2020.
Ayan. So, isa ding napakalaking karangalan ang makasama ka ngayon, Miss Marielle. And syempre, bago po tayo tuluyang magpaalam, ayan. Ito po siyempre, si Jessa Flora Bumatay, ang laging nagmamaganda at ang gandang pangmasa. Thank you and God bless us all. Yeah.